Yes. The ILP office, PCPO office, and the COMELEC. Then number three, barangay concerns. Dito yung kayo itong iapangot pagbagiyon, barangay captain di barangay. Kaya niya yung concern nyo, tapin nyo ni mayor. So makita niya 3 to 4 o'clock. And then 4 o'clock, other matters, and then that's your answer. Good afternoon, sir.
Make sure that all the barangay present every time the mayor's calls for a meeting should heed the call of the mayor. It's not a way of insulting you, it's just not reminding you that you're mandated. The same manner that if I'm called by the Secretary of the Interior and Local Government, it is incumbent upon me to personally attend that meeting and not to send a representative unless there is a reasonable cause wherein I will not be able to personally attend to that particular event. Nagtugtog kami ni Pangasinor Lawana. So this is the arrangement. Every time that I call for a meeting, it is mayor's call. And after that, I'll be giving you time for the Liga to also come up and discuss with them your own agenda. So probably for the next 2 hours, it's the mayor's call. And then after that, it's the Liga that's going to take over. Okay ho ba yan? First agenda for today, let's forego with the others. Unahin muna natin yung mission order na briefing from the city director.